Today we're gonna show you how to remove the vinyl top of a Lincoln Town Car 2003. With a flathead screwdriver, you're gonna remove this bottom piece. Put a look on. You can use a screwdriver or a drill to remove these screws. Now we're going to remove this piece. Now we need to remove these wires. Now we need to remove these three screws. To remove this piece, I need to remove the screws from the inside. Did I put them on? Now we can remove this piece. Look how dirty it is.
Now we're gonna remove the top, but we need to remove this piece first. Now we're gonna take off the top screws.
necesito quitárselo esto otra vez. Intenta quitárselo. Ok, sí, déjaselo. ¿Ahí alcanzas el otro?
A ver,
mi turno. A ver si alcanzas el otro.
Take off this part. Now I'm gonna do the other side.
Derecho.
Now I'm going to remove the gasket. Now we're going to start removing all the edge. Now I'm gonna do the same thing on the other side. Now we're going to remove it.
Look how rusty left it. Don't ever install a vinyl top in your car. It will mess all of it up. Now we're gonna sand the rusted part and put some coking on the hose so the water won't come in. And then we're gonna figure out if we wanna take it to the junkyard or we wanna fix it up.
Primero en la orilla. Al hoyo.
Now we're going to put the seal back on. I'm going to do the same thing on the other side.
fondo.
Aquí no alcanza.
Now we're gonna vacuum all the dust.
Now I'm going to put the caulking on the hose.
Dale, así va. Ya. Haz tu embarradero. Ponle así. Aquí. Ya cuando termines lo le haces así nomás para que ya no siga saliendo y luego sigues con el otro. Dale. Ya, embárralo ahí. Para que pase al otro. Ya, suéltale aquí, suéltale. Dale donde te dije, aquí atrás.
Mira, aquí. Ahí.
Ya.
Ya le he escuchado.
Ráyale ahí para que no hagas embarradero.
Now I'm gonna put caulking on the other side.
mucho. Ya, ya, nomás es tantito. Estás poniendo demasiado. ¿Cuántos otros rollos?
¿Cuántos?
Detalles allá. Ya no le puches, nomás lo que salga ahí.
For watching, that's all for today. That's how we took off the vinyl top. I recommend y'all to not buy a car with a vinyl top or add it to your car because it just ruins it.
Happy holidays and be safe.
Feliz Navidad a todos y especialmente a mi abuelita que
y no se pierda ningún video.
Bye.